First up, we've got two nice big pieces of orange zest, and we're gonna give them a muddle to bring all of the flavor out of the oils. Next up, we've got a full 50 milliliters of the main event itself, Mad City Rum. We're gonna pop in 50 milliliters of coconut water for a subtle natural sweetness, and then top it all the way up with ice. For that sparkle, we're gonna top it with sparkling mineral water. And to finish, just add a sprig of rosemary for a little bit of that extra aroma. We'll be right back.